This year at Formnext, we'll be showcasing how we can recycle powder waste from 3D printing techniques such as SLS and MGF printing into new filaments. At the core of this setup is our Filament Maker TWO, equipped with a newly extended air cooling path and conveyor system that increases throughput and enables continuous production. During the demo, an industrial barrel feeds powder into the extruder through a vacuum hose, creating a fully visible real-time process that proves how materials can be reclaimed and reused in-house. This line represents the next step in our evolution, as we're bridging the gap between research instruments with high precision to small-scale filament production. So that's why we're very excited to show it to you live at Formnext.